Muscat Municipality team strive to bring back normalcy post-cyclone. Muscat Municipality workers continue its efforts to clean the Sea Market and the Marine Street, remove obstacles, scattered gravel and dust to facilitate the movement of visitors. The workers have addressed the effects of the tropical condition Shaheen in the Wilayat of Sib and Bosher by suctioning and draining the accumulated water ponds. Commercial centers join hand to distribute food in Cyclone Hit Oman. A statement issued online by the National Committee for Emergency Management said, to ensure the availability of food and consumer goods during and after the tropical situation, direct coordination was made with the commercial centers to provide food and consumer goods in all governorates of the Sultanate. It was also decided to provide petroleum products at fuel filling stations and to help them deal with any shortage. The centers will also make sure that the cooking gas is available in various governorates of the Sultanate.